Doktora Paranas Inawat Abdul Majid. Doc, kwento ka naman, pakilala ka para at least, di ba? And why this project happens?
I'm Dr. Paranas Inawat Abdul Majid. I am a cardiac and vascular surgeon. For Sambuanga, we envision to provide every Filipinos to address cardiac and vascular problems. Since Sambuanga is left behind when it comes to cardiac services, we are inspired to initiate on addressing these diseases. Since we know that it is the first and not even once na napalitan yung cardiac problem as number one cause of death. So, gusto natin may magagawa tayo. Yan ang ano natin.
So, Doc, maraming salamat for bringing the Philippine Heart Center doctors here. Definitely, you're one of the reason behind why these doctors are here in Sambuanga and this project succeed, no? And make happen. Doc, other next project ba? Meron bang next project for Sambuanga?
This is not just the first and only. It means that we wanted to have a long-term planning for Sambuanga Peninsula, not just the city, the entire Sambuanga Peninsula. More so, we wanted to address also the warm. Since Sambuanga City Medical Center is the referring hospital center of all the other provinces, municipalities, and cities, we cannot neglect the fact na they needed us. Even before pa. So hopefully this will materialize and hopefully within the first quarter next year we'll have the second mission for catering also the adult, not just pediatric cases of cardiac problem. So we're hoping that this is just the beginning of everything that we envision for long-term planning. Hopefully.
Yan. So, gusto mo ba, Doc, na siyempre, alam naman natin na sa ating mga senador, no, na it's Senator Bongo and Senator Amy Marcos is the one who's supporting the health sector. Maybe you could at least request a plea for them.
We are thankful. Every program of the Philippine Heart Center when it comes to regionalizing or in fact reaching out every Filipinos in every corner of the Philippines, IME solution is always part of the program of the Philippine Heart Center. And we really are thankful, hindi nagdadalawang isip si Senator IME. For every patient, kahit ilan ang ibibigay mo sa kanya, so long ma-address natin. Just like in this mission, we had initially prepared 27 cases. Unfortunately, there are those na medyo resistant to undergo the operation. But then others, so when we admitted 15 patients, we were able to defer 2 cases because of the infection, recent infection that may complicate pagkatinuloy natin ng operasyon. So gustong-gusto natin na magawa, nakakatuwa na makita tayo na imposibleng magawa pero binibigay at inahatid na natin ang lahat sa kanila sa tulong ng ating mga senador. For this mission, Amy Marcos and Senator Bongo helped us when it comes to the billing or hospitalization of the patients. So this means na ma-inspire din yung Philippine Heart Center na bumalik sa atin dahil may tumutulong sa atin behind this. And Senator Amy Marcos and Bongo is a big part of this program. Thank you very much.
Doc, one more. Tips para sa mga aspiring cardio doctors?
For cardio medical side or the clinical side or the cardiac surgeon on what I can speak on their behalf. It's a difficult, mahirap na specialization ito, pero iba pag nalaman mo yung rewarding behind yung pag na-address mo yung problem, pag nabigay mo yung dapat. Kasi surgery is the last sort ng pwede mong ibigay na maitutulong na wala nang hindi na kaya ng gamutan. So fortunately, medyo nagsakripisyo tayo para sa Zamboanga, para magkaroon tayo ng specialista. May sarili din akong pamilya, pero kailangan magsakripisyo. Kasi if no one will initiate the program, who will? So we must be inspired in every patient na we meet as a doctor. We must look forward what more we can provide.
Salamat po, Dr. Rivera. And saludo at respeto po sa inyong proyekto po. Have a good night po and enjoy the rest of the evening po.
Thank you.